The screenshot tools in iOS 26 have got some really useful quick actions that now apply whenever you take a screenshot. So I'm browsing a website here about some architecture in Helsinki, and when I take a screenshot, I'm going to see some little capsules at the bottom of my screen. These are different actions that I can take on that screenshot, and if I swipe sideways, you're going to see the option for read aloud. As easily as that, Siri is now going to read your screenshot to you, all the text on the screen, and it's going to do it as kind of like a mini podcast, which means if you leave the screenshot, if you leave Safari, it's going to still keep playing in the background. In fact, I can even lock my screen and audio will carry on playing from that screenshot. And you might be thinking, well, reader mode can do this in Safari anyway, and you'd be right. But what's cool here is this will work on any screenshot of any text. It will find the writing in the message and it will read it aloud to you, which is awesome. And if you want to see what else is awesome in iOS 26, check out my YouTube channel down below. You'll find loads more quick tips, and hopefully you'll subscribe as well. I'll see you next time.